Unaware of her baby's fate, the lioness is calling for her pride. But they are nowhere to be found. Her roars are heard, not by the pride, but by rogue male lions, a pair of powerful nomads. They come at a run, their intentions, like their movements, a blur. This behavior is highly unusual, but no less savage. Their killer instinct is so strong, the urge to attack an injured animal so powerful that they seemingly cannot stop.